certain of that. And it's all because every time I look back at where I was before you came on crashing in, I had nothing. All that changes today.
Who gives Sarah to be married to Jerry today?
I do.
Every time I move,
I am certain. It's at the end, guys.
Right, okay. Sarah, the last 7 years have been the most happy, fun, exciting, incredible years of my life. On this day, I give you my heart, my promise that I will walk with you hand in hand, wherever our journey leads us, together forever.
From the very first second I met you, I knew you were different from anyone else I'd ever met. You were the kindest, funniest, most amazing person I know. Being with you makes the bad times seem not so bad and the good times even better. I have as much fun dancing in the kitchen with you than I do traveling the world. You are my favorite part of every day. I want nothing more than to grow up with you.
May I have the rings, please? Sarah Heffron, do you take Jared Peter Brown to be your husband?
I do.
And Jared Peter Brown, do you take Sarah Heffron to be your wife?
I do.
So it is with great pleasure that I now pronounce you a husband and wife, Jerry Heffron.
Easy.
We should do that every year.
No. Never again.
No, never again.
Never.